It is a featherweight matchup between Jose Aldo and Renato Moicano. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight fight. So 3 years the gap in age between these two fighters, with some differences in height and a similar reach. All right, now for the official introductions, we go to the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 13 wins, one loss, and one draw. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Brasilia, Distrito Federal, Brazil, Renato Moicano Carneiro! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of 27 wins, 4 losses.
He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, presenting the former UFC featherweight champion of the world, Jose Aldo Jr.
And when the action begins, the referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this one.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Well, this is a venue that has hosted so many big UFC fights over the last several years, and we are underway at Juness Arena right here in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. He blocks the punch. Oh, a nice punch out of the break there after he had caught the leg. So he is really starting to put it all together now and clearly seems to have found the timing of his opponent.
Oh, he's getting some hip into that
one. Oh, strong punch there by Aldo.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Nice left kick to the body.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward. Oh, nice jab by Moicano. Able to land with the left hand there.
1-2.
Well, a lot of punches and bunches here. He has certainly mastered the range in this round.
That one hurt.
3 minutes.
Aldo with another hard body kick.
Yes, I'd agree with you there, Joe. The kicks to the body really starting to do a lot of damage. Elbow to the head there by Moicano.
He got lit up.
Wow! He's got him hurt here. Back to the feet.
Nice takedown. In half guard now.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Here, landing some big punches from this position.
Ground and pound strike is true.
Reversal here, nicely done. And he establishes full mount.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Aldo's shot there is blocked. Moicano gets caught with that punch. That
one appeared to stun him. Oh, very bad. Full mount. Back up.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Connects now with the 1-2. Oh!
It's very wobbly, he's trying to hang on.
Final seconds, round one.
Good defense there.
Second round, straight ahead. Here we are, early round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round, try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. How about that shin?
Both men landing in that exchange.
Now they're throwing down.
Moicano's lower jaw could not look much worse, Joe. Extremely swollen at this point in time. We'll keep an eye on it as this fight moves forward.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Oh, he's staying busy here, connecting with a barrage of punches.
Nice shot.
He lands a huge knee.
Jose Aldo attacking the body. Hit him hard with that hook.
Knee to the body.
Body kick, look at that.
Now a knee. Oh, good chop.
He's hurt. Oh. Jose Aldo with a nasty jab.
Huge elbow there, Joe. Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two.
Oh.
Nice hook lands.
Hard left hook. Ooh, big elbow. Oh, very nice.
Big knee to the body.
This is crazy. Oh, my goodness.
Obvious redness on the right side of his body.
Aldo continuing to attack the body.
Well, he's always working off of that jab. Nice jab there by Moicano.
He clipped him again.
Moicano.
Oh, vicious knee to the body. Hard left hand.
Body shot.
Oh, nice elbow. Very nice. Half guard. Trying to get into side control here. Can't make it. On top in half guard. Excellent movement here on the ground.
20 seconds to go, round two.
Back to side control. Big punch from the bottom.
And that's the end of round number two.
Stop!
Here's a powerful knee.
Good to have Brazil's Jenny Andrade in the building here.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway. Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. Oh!
This could be it.
Aldo gets up. He looks hurt here, Joe. I'm not sure he's recovered. Oh, big left hook there. Back and forth we go. Oh!
This could be it right here.
Man! Oh!
He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain. Powerful jab.
Knee to the body.
He's hurt. Oh, vicious knee to the body.
Goes down again. Oh! And that's gonna do it. Yeah, Joe, a near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.
Here we see it again, and he's out.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year. All right, now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 26 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Hinato Moicano Carnera.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one, and he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends after this monumental victory here under the bright lights tonight.
Yeah.